my phone extra hot. You uploaded some worlds already? Who's in those?
Skins.
Are you about to make your skin?
I like this skin. Oh, what's up, Minecrafters? And today, I'm gonna be building a city. Like as you can see, I'll be using MCP Master for this, cause some parts of the city I will be like having to do things with MCP Master. So let's just wait for Minecraft to load. Okay, so MCP Master just crashed. And just go to normal Minecraft. City. Okay. Now I have a Minecraft hint for directions. Like, I know my directions in Minecraft, but if you don't, if you turn around and you see the sun, that's east. So then behind you will be west. Then that'll be north, and that'll be south. No. Don't you dare. Okay, so I'm gonna start off building east. I'm gonna start off with the road, stone slab, same way. Okay, so those are all my road utensils. And in building a city, you always want to start off with a road. It's because a road helps your coordination. So, like, a city isn't just all everything. Okay, so I'm going to build about that long. Now, in a row, they could do it two tiles wide, maybe even three, except I'm going to do this row three tiles wide for one lane, because there will be a bus running down this road. And although buses can't move and build one anyway, like, you could actually stand. So where's the sun? It's coming this way, so it's going west. I guess I'm about to record you again. Okay, so that's the starting part to building a city. The second layer of your street, you're going to have to add lights. That sounds like somebody whacking off. Okay, we'll be getting dark soon. That's why I'm adding these city lights. Because it's starting to get a little dark. It's like, if you can see. Okay, and there you have it. The starting of your city. But, like I said, you know, I start out with building roads because you have the coordination, like, it doesn't confuse you. So, anyway, see part two. We'll see my next video of how to build the city, and the next step will be the house.